Hey guys, hope you guys are having a great Tuesday. I wanted to come on here because you guys are seeing a lot of things come up with Unstoppable Women and Unstoppable, and people are like, what is she been up to? Well, it's something that I haven't really been up to. It's something that's been on my heart for a long time. I'm just choosing to see a clear vision and saying yes to my calling. And what Unstoppable Women is, it's a group of women that it's a movement, it's a ministry, it's whatever you want to call it. Yes, I'm faith-based, so my faith is going to carry out, but I'm not going to Bible beat anybody on the head if you're not a believer, okay? But it is important to me, so I will speak about that every now and then, because that's just who I am, just like you speak about what you're passionate about. But what I want to create and what we have created in Unstoppable Women is women that have been down in the trenches and have gotten back up and rose up. We don't let our past define us. We don't let what people think or say be the end all of what our life is about, right? We've all made mistakes. I don't care who you are. If you're living and you're breathing and you're an adult, you have made mistakes, okay? And we've all been covered by grace. And I can't tell you how wonderful it is to have people that I know I can call on to pray for me, to be there for me, to give me a word of encouragement when I need it, when I've needed it in the past. And that is what this movement's about. The podcast series, we have strong women that have been through it and have been where you have been, and they tell you how they gotten through it. It's inspiration to encourage you. We have women's events where we pour into your life. There's so many broken women that feel like they can't get out of where they're at. And you can. Sometimes it takes the right people to come along, stand beside you, hold your hand, put you in a forward posture position and say, girl, you got this. And you do have this. It takes a word. It takes people believing in you. You can't go at it alone. And we're just trying to create a community to say, hey, it's okay to be broken. It's okay to not know what to do. It's okay to ask for help. It's okay if you just got $10 in your bank account and you don't know how you're going to make your next payment or your next bill. It's okay to lean in and ask somebody that you know you can trust. We want to create that safe place for you to come, for you to talk to. We eventually want to make this a nonprofit where we have so much money coming in that we're giving it to people left and right. Can't pay your water bill, you're a single mom. Can't pay your water bill, you're a single dad. People that really need that money, but they can't get government assistance because they work a full-time job. Been there. I remember when I got a divorce, I had my first child. I just went into the office and said, I need daycare assistance so I can work. That's all. Daycare assistance has helped me. I said, ma'am, you make $100 too much. We can't help you. I was so defeated by our system. And I'm not saying this, I'm not here to talk about politics or whatever, because sometimes the system is amazing and it works great and it's helped me through times in my life. It really has. But there's still people out there that really need help, but they can't get it because they make a little bit too much. But that doesn't mean they don't need the assistance. My goal and vision for Unstoppable Women and Unstoppable podcast that we've created is to have that money come in to give to those people. And that's eventually why I want to turn that into a nonprofit. In the meantime, we're doing everything out of our own pockets. We're doing our podcasts and things like that out of our own pockets. And that's fine. That's what God's put on our heart. We're not here to gloat about it. We're just telling you that this isn't something that we're trying to do to famatize ourselves, right? We're doing this to help other people and create a mission that we feel like God's placed on our heart and our calling. So in the future, please look for more women's events. We're going to have women's events where we're bringing in women that have been mentally broke down, abused, that can't afford to go to a conference on their own, where we're going to have sponsorship opportunities to sponsor those women, where we're going to pour into those women for a day or two and send them out the door, how to get jobs, how to dress for a job, just to pick them back up. We're also going to have women's events where all of us come together and we share our stories and we build each other up and we do exercises, we do fun stuff, we do painting, we do retreats, we stay in cabins. We're going to have all kinds of events, retreats coming up in the future, and we want you to be a part of it. If you're interested in this, we ask you to go to our Facebook page, Unstoppable Podcast Series on Facebook. That's where we're doing our Unstoppable Podcast Series and our Unstoppable Women Podcast Series, and that's where all of our announcements will be at, besides here on TikTok or anywhere else that you see. We also have a YouTube channel, which this video will be uploaded to that as well. And if you've seen it on here, yay, it's great to have you as a subscriber. So Please stay tuned in the future, but I just wanted to share our vision because you see a lot of this stuff that we're doing and a lot of people don't understand our why. And I wanted to kind of tell you our why. I've been there. I've been that woman. And sometimes I still find myself as being that woman. And I have that tribe of women that speak and bring me up when I need them. And I want to be that for you. And I want our community to be that for you, okay? This isn't a cult. This isn't a tribe. This is just normal people doing normal life together. And we're just trying to help each other out and figure it out along the way. So stay tuned. Hope to see you at one of our future events or how to support our future event. Thanks.